Hello everybody, my name is Johannes Zangerle. I am a business developer at B+. And what I want to do with you today is giving you a brief introduction to our new setup demo core. Let's start. In the front, we have a camera, of course, a main camera from our perspective. Then in both mirrors, we've got two additional cameras. For example, a bird view or something else is possible with these cameras. Behind the front screen, we've got one Gigivision Basler camera and another two FPD Link cameras in the front. On the roof, we've got two lidars. First one, a 60 degree lidar from Septon. Next is a 360 degree lidar from Oster. Let's go inside. There we have a tablet, which is the operating system for the driver or co-driver, where he can observe, control, start, stop, recording system, the whole system in total. At the back seats, of course, just for demo purposes, are two flat screen monitors. Okay, and now let's have a look in the trunk. Okay, the main monitor, of course, shows all we want to demonstrate with the whole system. And having a little closer look to the whole system, we have as components our so-called MDI link devices, which decouple the data stream FPD link to Ethernet, feeding our measurement system. Here it consists about first brick, second brick, both connected by 100 gigabit Ethernet lines, with at the bottom our so-called MD lake, mobile data lake system. This is the 60 terabyte storage system. Of course, you can get more storage as well. In addition, we have, of course, some CAN, additional Ethernet, USB, and so on connections. And most important additional part here is our gigabit switch. Of course, it's a time synchronous switch, so the whole system has the capability of being time synchronized, starting at the sensors, ending at our storage. On the right hand side, let's start from the top again. Our gate box, which makes the connectivity. Connectivity means first a Wi-Fi connectivity to the driver's dashboard in the front of the car, and we are able to send all the meta information we collect during our test drives to a cloud, Amazon Web Services cloud, and of course there is a fleet management tool where we can live observe the car's status, communicate with the driver, send updates for the whole test and measurement system. Below there is power control and our high performance PC, our Datalinx ATX. We did all that, as you can see, in combination in a partnership with our partner Bertrandt here, which in my opinion did a very great job for the car setup here. Stay tuned, watch the next videos where we have a more closer look into this car. What about data streams, what about time synchronization, all the configuration stuff, what about cabling, data rates, power consumptions, and so on. Goodbye.